about startups and I write about entrepreneurs, and they have perhaps some of the toughest times when they build their businesses. You've done the same grind too as an actor. So, you know, you started your life from ground zero, and today, I mean, I was reading Architectural Digest and they said you got the most beautiful home in Mumbai today. So what's it been like to go from ground zero to right up there where it matters?
Yes, it's been a hard journey, and it's been a different kind of experience. I don't know from where to start from to answer your questions. It's going to take a lot of time to talk about it. My formula has been a very different kind of formula. I'll tell you something. Yes, my hard work is a lot in my film industry. I've been working hard since last 28 years now. I finished about 130 films, and I've now become a producer since last 10 years. I've been producing films like Vakht, Namaste London, Sing Is King, Airlift, Baby, Special 26, and so on, and even Padman also. I always wanted to bring, you know, the most important thing of my life has been that I wanted a change. Every time anybody tries to put an image on me, I have always jumped to some other image. I never wanted to be in one track, because I always think a change is the most important thing in anybody's life. Because if the person can change himself, he can do many different things. Like, I don't, today, I'm glad to say, you know, when I started my career, मैंने जब अपना करियर शुरू किया था तो मैं मुझे सब बोलते थे यार इसको सिर्फ एक्शन ही आता है. He just knows action. But I just went and I started doing comedy. I started doing romantic films. I've done a villain's role. I've done so many kind of different kind of roles. I didn't care about it. I just went and did changes. So I just would like to say the changes is the most important thing. But on top of that, I would bring one thing, whether you believe it or not, but this I will share it with you guys, that my success lies a lot at my parents' feet. I'll tell you why. Whenever in the morning, whenever I go to work, I always touch my mother's feet and go ahead. Trust me, it has made so much difference in my career, in my life. I have been saved by so many people who are like a lot of negative energies I've been saved from. But that is the fact. Yes, obviously, the hard work is the most important thing. Change is another thing. But to have a positive aura around you, and that only your parents can bring you, not even God. It's only your parents who will bring your positive aura around you and care for you. जब आप जिंदगी में आगे निकलने वाले हो, बहुत आगे बढ़ने वाले हो, मेहनत जरूर करना, सब कुछ करना, लेकिन अपनी माँबाप की सेवा जरूर करना, और उस सेवा से ही आपको मेवा बहुत मिलेगा.
Well said, and I think that's the truth of us, and that's the Indianness of us, which we should always keep alive. So, my next question to you would be, Akshay, how, you know, you were in a most, I look at so many industries and I can tell you Bollywood is the most competitive industry I've ever seen. You virtually coexist with sharks, for the lack of a better word. So, you know, I remember there was a time when I read about, and I'm a business editor though, but at this odd time that I read a Filmfare magazine and it said, it compared you to Amitabh Bachchan. And you are truly, you know, the young Amitabh Bachchan of India, and I know he is your God star too. So how is it, you know, how do you live in a competitive world like that? How do you sort of make sure that day in, day out, you beat the competition and stay ahead of the race? What does it take?
I think it is your mindset. If you believe in competition, competitiveness, I don't believe in competing with anyone. I don't believe in competing. I don't like the word competition. I like to have my own track, because I think there's so much work. If I'm talking about my film industry, there's so much work. There are guys, 186 Hindi movies made every year. और हम लोग गिनती के कितने हैं? 6 से 8 हीरो, जिसमें से कई हीरो तो ऐसे हैं जो 2 साल में 1 फिल्म में करते हैं, और कई हैं जो 2 करते हैं या 1 करते हैं. मैं ही अकेला हूं जो 4 करता हूं. अभी मैं सोशल कॉज से सीधा हाउसफुल 3 में जाने वाला हूँ, हाउसफुल 4 सॉरी, उसमें जाऊंगा.
Love to call this term a pivot. जब आपका एक चीज ठीक चलता है and then you sort of go around again and decide to take a completely different way of doing things.
See,
so what do you tell yourself?
I like to deconstruct myself. I like to deconstruct. When I construct myself completely, then I look at myself. I want to break it. I want to break this whole image. I want to start another construction and build another one. This is. I would say it is in my mindset. This is what I have followed. I never stick to one particular image. I just want to just keep on innovating myself, undergoing. I know, I mean, I can be comfortable by just doing commercial cinemas like a Rowdy Rathore or a Houseful or these kind of films. But I just want to deconstruct myself. Even when I did 2.0 with Rajnikant sir, I'm playing a villain's role. A lot of people ask me, why do you need to play a villain's role? Why not? What is wrong? There has to be one, ek villain hona chahiye. Agar hero ko bada batana hai, to ek villain hona zaruri chahiye. So I just need to, I love to deconstruct myself. That is it, ma'am.
Sure. So, you know, I also see that you're probably the complete man of the industry. You know, you're so busy. You do 4 movies, as you said. Not many stars attempt that.
Four movies, 20 ads.
Wow.
Okay. Some maybe about in a year about 18 to 19 shows, maybe sometime even ribbon cuttings.
So, you know, and yet you make sure that you always spend time with your family and you always have time for holidays. And I see startups who just get so engrossed with their work that they completely forget that they have families back there. They have parents, they have children, their wife, sister. You know, so how do you make sure that you balance it out?
See, I'll tell you, that is why the first thing when I started talking about it, I said the most important thing is take care of your family, take care of your parents. That is the most important thing. Yes, you're right. Jab aadmi kaam mein lag jata hai, toh sab kuch bhool jata hai. Lekin actually, usko karna nahi chahiye. Because the strength lies in your family. The positiveness lies in your family. I work a lot. I work hell of a lot. But it is nothing. I divide my work. Nothing. I always take whatever in my life I want to do, I do it with maths. I calculate it. I'm doing 4 films a year. I'm doing about 4 movies a year. One movie takes about 35 to 40 days. So, kitne din ho gaye? 40 into 4? 160 ho gaye? 160. उसके बाद कितने दिन बचे? 365 दिन के अंदर से 160 गए, तो 205 दिन मेरे पास पड़े हैं जिसके अंदर मैं छोटे छोटे एड्स कर लेता हूं. अगर मैं 20 एड भी कर लूं तो 2 दिन के हिसाब से 40 दिन हो गए, 200 दिन हो गए, 165 दिन मेरे पास पड़े हुए हैं फ्री. आई डोंट वर्क आई सैटरडे, आई वर्क ओनली 7 to 2. 2 o'clock इन द आफ्टरनून आई एम ऑफ. Saturday, 2 o'clock onwards, I don't work. Sunday, I don't work. Monday, I start working. I work 8 hours a day. But in that 8 hours, I am on the set. I don't move away from the set. I don't go sit in my vanity van. I tell my producer, my director, that I am here. You make me work. Main aapka naukar hoon. 8 ghante aap mujhse kaam karwaiye. 8 hours is good enough. Because after 8 hours, you know, because I have to be in front of the camera. I have to look good. I cannot be looking haggard. Agar main 12 ghante bhi kar sakta hun, 14 ghante bhi kar sakta hun, but I don't need to. And in 40 days, I finish off my film. I take one and a half month of holiday with my family every year. Continuous. I just put the globe in front of my wife and ask her, I have worked a lot. You tell me where you want to go. I do that. So basically, what I'm trying to say is, all you have to do, you have to look at your family, you have to look at your priority. Your family is your first priority. This is what I believe, and I have always done it. And I would suggest you, your family is your first priority. Once the priority is set properly, once they also know, okay, my husband or my father or my brother will, after working, he will come and he will spend all his time here, perfectly fine. Nothing can go wrong with you guys. Nothing can go. It's a tried and tested thing, which I have done it. I have even told a lot of people. In my colleagues, I have told them. And I have seen changes coming to them. Plus, I don't party. Not that I'm saying party is bad for health. I don't say that. But I believe there's no need to, because I don't enjoy it. I sleep every day at around 9:30. I get up at 4 o'clock. दुनिया में मतलब मैं आपको बताऊं एक बात बताना चाहता हूं कि मैंने ऐसा दिन कोई नहीं हुआ है मेरी जब से मैं पैदा हुआ हूं तब से आज तक कि ऐसा दिन कभी नहीं गया कि मैंने उगता सूरज नहीं देखा और दूसरा 6:30 बजे के बाद खाने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है आपका शरीर नहीं मांगता इतना खाना पागलों की तरह मैं ठूसते जा रहा इंसान 6:30 मतलब सूरज ढलने के बाद उसके बाद कोई जरूरत नहीं है एक घंटा दो अपने शरीर को 6:30 बजे के बाद खाना बंद कर दो देखो आपकी सेहत कहां से कहां पहुंच जाएगी सिंपल थिंग है सिंपल इट इज नॉट कॉम्प्लिकेटेड एंड कौन कहता है कि मुझे कई लोग कहते हैं यार पार्टी में जाना चाहिए आदमी को हिलना मिलना चाहिए उससे और काम मिलता है अरे गलत है कौन सा मैं आज तक नहीं गया आज तक नहीं गया जो भी काम मुझे मिला मेरे अपनी मेहनत से मिला है कोई पार्टी में जाके नहीं मिला मुझे सो पीपल आर नॉट गिविंग यू वर्क बिकॉज यू अटेंड देयर पार्टीज पीपल आर गिविंग यू वर्क बिकॉज यू डिजर्व इट एंड दैट इज इट
यू नो अक्षय आई लव द फैक्ट दैट यू सेड दैट यू हैव सम एक्सट्रीम डिसिप्लिन एंड दैट यू फॉलो इट एंड इट्स वर्क फॉर यू बट आप अपने इकोसिस्टम को कैसे डिसिप्लिन में रखते हैं यू नो आई मीन Because Bollywood is known to party. It's known. It's about fun. It's about excitement. So how do you make sure that your entire teams, your producers, your directors, co-actors, everybody is in tune with you? They're in sync.
Because when they are working with me, their agreement is so strong that they have to come early morning, properly time. Otherwise, the agreement will get,
That's a good thing to be in a position where everybody sort of...
It is not even a small producer can do it. It is not that. I mean, say because if you are taking a chance and if you, I always believe. I always tell everybody. I am an actor, who is a producer's actor. I believe what the producer says. I have to do it, and it is important. He is my boss. But yeah, some of the cases, I myself am the boss of myself. That's beside the point.
You know, one thing I like about the Bollywood industry, and I think which all industries need to learn, is that money cannot be taboo. Money? You know, money cannot be taboo. You know, I talk to social startups, and they always tell me that paisa to kabhi aa hi jayega. But it doesn't work like that. Businesses cannot sustain without money. You cannot grow your business or yourself without money, having your businesses, your products making money. So, you know, what I would want you to message out to startups here today is that making money is really important. I see money has become somehow a third or a four-year plan after they start a business. Which is not working, which eventually we hear a lot that the startup is closed. One of the reasons is because someone has not given attention that the customer will also have to get. You know, making money is important in the trade that you're in.
When I started my work, I did films for 50,000 rupees. Then life after about 3 years, meri khiladi hit hui thi. After that came a time when I started charging 2 lakh rupees a movie. Things went on. But for, I think, a long time, I mean, say for 10 years, I worked, jahan ki log karodo lete hain, main kareeban leta tha, not more than about 10-12 lakh rupees a movie.
So and now you're the 10th highest paid star in the world.
So so now, but then I worked hard for it. And it is not necessary. I mean, say you don't have to run behind money first. You have to run behind your product first. You have to run behind the quality first. And after that, things will change. You will realize it. And I think that I have done that like that, so I cannot tell them anywhere in any other way.
Sure. No.